All right, welcome to another weekend case break. Case break 121, the 12-13 rookie anthology, another 12-box case. Here you see the winning bidders for this weekend's case break as we move all the way down to our Deep Pockets and Donald Trump Award winner for this weekend. It's the same person, K-Lama 81. K-Lama spent the most money in the break. Also purchased the most teams, so he's going to be getting two bonus awards for that. Now let's show that last auction has ended. I list my teams alphabetically. The Minnesota Wild will always be the last team to end. Here you see it ended on June 14, 2013 at 19-26. And the high bidder this week for the Minnesota Wild is D. Lormier, 31, JD. So there we go with our last auction has ended. All right, so we're going to number these boxes out of the case. Get a good view of what's going on over here. And for those of you here on Justin TV, here is the Anthology Inner 12-box case. Crack it open. Put some stickers on the boxes. Don't forget there's two camera angles to every break, the one that uploads to YouTube and the one you guys are seeing right now on Justin TV. Justin TV automatically records this session and it is available for 48 hours and then it's automatically deleted, not by me, but by Justin TV. So you have 48 hours to check out both angles of the case break. And that way you can match it up, make sure that there's no hanky-panky going on. All of these breaks are, of course, honest and legit. Box number four. But don't forget, you have 48 hours to watch the Justin TV live recording. YouTube videos stay up indefinitely. Yes, but with Vaughn TV, a lot of people have to use that Adobe decoder to get a better quality stream. And I am not using the Adobe Encoder program. When using the Adobe Encoder program, there is a delay between what you show. Even if you're, like I'm watching what's going on camera right now on Justin TV, but it's happening in real time. When you use the Adobe decoder, there's a delay. So I don't have that problem with Justin TV. And I think it's better because everybody flocked over to Vaughn TV. So they can slow the stream down there. And my stream is nice and free because nobody comes here. So 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Going over, I need my list for winners. Calling out some lucky cards. All right, and here we go. We're getting ready for box number one. Hopefully, the streak of one of ones continues. Nothing that I do special. I'm just receiving some very hot cases. 5 out of the last 6 weeks, one of ones have come out of the break. That's not a bad batting average. Last week, it was a one of one rookie silhouette auto patch. Here's the prisms. We're going to save all the prisms for last. That's the way the room likes to do it. All the prism packs at one time. And here we go with pack number one. Good luck, everybody. And don't forget to keep me updated on what's going on in overtime. All right, base. We got a Heart Contenders for the Boston Bruins of Tyler Seguin going out to Boston. Heart Contenders of Seguin. Spacer. And two more base cards. So I got an email or a response today from one of the members that's regularly in the breaks, putting in his 2 cents for next week's case break. And here is our first skunk pack of nothing but base cards, usually one per box. Said he would like to see a case break of 12-13 SP Authentic or the still popular 1112 titanium. So if any of you other people have suggestions, as we look at a Max Sauve Elite rookie card number to 999, also for Boston, please message me through eBay or HawksFan67 Brian at AOL.com. Let me know what you would like to see in next weekend's case break as we pull out here a Antti Niemi game worn gear from titanium for the San Jose Sharks. So I got a vote in for either, like I said, SP Authentic from this year or 1112 titanium. So don't matter to me what the cases are, except for like the Cup and Dominion. I'm not doing case breaks of those. I don't have deep enough pockets. And here we go for the Chicago Blackhawks, Brandon Bolig, the auto rookie jersey, number to $9.99. That's going out to $2 bill. Brandon Bolig playing in place of Victor Stahlberg. So here we go, Brandon Bolig for Chicago. And finish it out with a couple of base cards. Next pack. I also got a message from another person in this break asking me if I would just message him with what hits he had as we look at David Legwand of the Nashville Predators game worn gear. He said, hey, can you just tell me what hits come out for the Ducks? I don't really feel like watching an hour and a half long video. I told him, sure, no problem. Which made me think maybe after this break is finished, I will shoot a second hits only video to shorten down the time for those people that do not want to watch and sit an hour and a half long video, to just shoot a video of the hits that came out of the break and upload that along with the longer version, as we got a Legacies here for the Toronto Maple Leafs of Johnny Hauer, I believe is who that was, Spacer. So you guys can have your choice. You can watch the really long hour and a half video, just the hits video, watch them both, watch the different camera angle on Vaughn TV. A lot of different ways you can watch what was going on here tonight. And as we got base, and for the Oilers, a Vezina Contenders of Devin Dubnyk for Edmonton. Yeah, I know, alphabetically, so you can even skip to it faster, Aaron. Understand. And a couple more base cards. Yes, that's the reason I've never done a case break of SP Authentic. For the price of the case and the way the hits don't get spread around and lack thereof, as we look at Jeff Carter, all the Kings men for the LA Kings, not numbered. Just a lot of money for not a lot of hits. So that's one thing that scares me about buying a case of SP Authentic. Although this year they say that there are 2 to 3 patch cards number to 100 per case, up from their usual just one auto rookie patch number to 100 per case. Base, and an elite rookie of Sven Bertucci. No, I'm pronouncing that wrong, but you get the gist of it. Mr. Bidding Braham Boston, correct? Let's see. 4953 Ron. Are you 4953 Ron? Because that's who has Boston in this break. So as long as Gig 6027, 4953 Ron on eBay, yep, you're Boston in this break. All right, base, and we got an intensity for the Chicago Blackhawks of Chris Chelios, number to 500. Chris Chelios for the Blackhawks and $2 bill. No, then you're not Boston in this break, Gigs. I got Boston being 4953 Ron Oh, my first redemption. Crown Royal Rookie Silhouette Prime, card number 54. Matt Clark. Don't know who Matt Clark plays for, but this is a prime. So this is probably, what, number to 25? Ducks. Very quick with that. Matt Clark, you got a good view of that? Let's get that focused in there. There you go. Rookie Silhouettes Prime, number 54, Matt Clark. First redemption that I've run across in this product. And that ends box number one. All right, here we go, box number two. Last week I did a case break of Rookie Anthology, but that's a week ago already. And all the packages were mailed out from that break. Although I do keep a copy, a spreadsheet of everybody that's in on every break. I don't have that information available for you now at my fingertips. Obviously, I'm in the middle of doing this break here and want to keep the video down to the minimum, because it's going to be long in the first place. Mario Lemieux Legacies for the Pittsburgh Penguins. For Pittsburgh. If you just paid yesterday, it wasn't my break. And spacer and a couple base cards. Next pack. Where's our hit? We got a rookie for the Boston Bruins, Elite of Carter Camper, number to 999 for Boston. Carter Camper. No Columbus Blue Jackets yet. Negative, Ghost Rider on the Blue Jackets. And for the Pittsburgh Penguins, a game-worn gear of Sidney Crosby going out to Pittsburgh from Titanium. Sid the Kid. Boy, what did Boston do to those guys? I really still can't believe that the vaunted Pittsburgh offense scored 2 goals in 4 games. Wow. I still can't believe that that happened. But it is true. Base, base, and base. And for the Dallas Stars is our auto rookie jersey of Ryan Garbutt, number to 699. Ryan Garbutt for the Dallas Stars. So our auto rookie jersey there, and a couple of base cards. Alright, base, base, base. For the Montreal Canadiens, a game-worn gear of Andrei Markov. Not numbered, regular game gear jersey for the Canadiens. And a couple of base. So getting back to what you were talking about earlier, Aaron, I will do a hits only video and I will do them alphabetically. That way you can skip down to your team and get your recap. Base, base. And for the Penguins, also Heart Contenders, number to 999 of Evgeny Malkin from Contenders. And our spacer. And a couple of base cards. Base, base, base. Here is our one skunk pack per box. Knock on wood. That's usually the way it falls. One skunk pack per box. All base. Base, base. Base for the LA Kings. All the Kings men of Matt Green. So with this kind of like little subset series from Crown Royal, the Kings are always guaranteed to get themselves 4 or 5 hits, I think, game use cards, as they feature last year's Stanley Cup winners. So if you're looking for a guaranteed team that's not going to get skunked, that would be the Kings. Base, base and another contenders, cup contenders for the Ducks of Timu Solani. Timu Solani for the Ducks. And a spacer and two base cards. Alright. Here's another pack. We already had our skunk pack. This one's feeling pretty thick, so let's see what we got here. Base, base, and intensity for the Carolina Hurricanes of Eric Staal, number to 500. For the Hurricanes. And look at this, another redemption. I should have kept my mouth shut about the redemptions. Another Crown Royal Rookie Silhouettes Prime, number 57, Brendan Dillon. So we've had two rookie silhouettes, and both of these are the prime version. This was Brendan Dillon. And again, don't have the information in front of me. The other one, Aaron, was Matt Clark, and I was told that was for the Ducks, if I'm not mistaken. But again, everything is checked before cards are shipped. Anybody got a heads up on who that Brendan Dillon belongs to? Both of them were primes. Here we got base, and a die-cut rookie aspirations of Brandon Bolig for the Blackhawks, number 200. The aspirations version, stars. For the Dallas Stars. Who had the Dallas Stars? That's Urbe Cards, CCCP. Hitting a nice rookie silhouette. Too bad they're redemptions. So that ends box number two. Last week I heard zero redemptions. Looks like this week I'm going to get cursed and have all redemptions. So here we go with box number three in this 12-box case. Another prism pack saved for last. Cards. And here we go. I've decided all prism cards will ship, even the base. That way I don't have to have people getting back to me and cluttering up the old mailbox with messages. All prism cards, even the base, will ship. Vezina contenders for the Lightning of Anders Lindbach. So all prism cards, rookies, autos, the whole kit and caboodle. Yes, no randoms is good. No randoms is good. So again, all prism cards will ship. We got base for the St. Louis Blues from Crown Royal. We have one of those scratching the surface autographs of Jaden Schwartz. Very nice for St. Louis. Jaden Schwartz. It's not numbered on the back. And it is not numbered on the front. So we got a Jaden Schwartz scratching the surface autograph from Crown Royal for the Blues. Who's got the Blues this week? Foxbiz.Robert. And a couple of base cards. Quiet in the room. Nobody's doing a lot of talking. Eyes must be glued to the TV. The game probably has started. The overtime period. A couple of base. And a elite rookie of Aaron Ness. Too bad his name wasn't Elliot, of the New York Islanders. Number to 999. And we've got the Islanders this week. Tush 19. Sorry, but I don't know how your username is pronounced there. And for the New York Rangers, Michael Delzato stick card for the Rangers. We've got the Rangers this week. Sneaky little hobbitsies. Oh, you got to be kidding me, Aaron. Don't even be playing like that. Couple of base. Yeah, that's good. I still got your cards. It'd take me a real long time to ship them. just playing, Aaron. You will get your cars as fast as everybody else. For the Boston Bruins, we got what looks to be a prime number to 50 of Tyler Seguin. Game-worn gear. And this is 25 of 50 for Boston. Game-worn gear prime Seguin. Well, who did you wind up this week with there, Aaron? Blue Jackets only? And a couple of base cards. Here we go. Base. Contenders, cup contenders of Alex Pietrangelo for the St. Louis Blues, number to 999. Alex Pietrangelo. Looking for Dubinsky and Anisimov. And Arizin, that name is pronounced. And a couple of base cards. Still looking for our rookie treasures. Auto rookie jersey card from this box. It did give us a silhouette, but we still looking for that treasures. For the LA Kings, a game-worn gear of Justin Williams. Not numbered, not autographed. Erickson. And a couple of base. So where's it going to be at? Got, looks like four packs left in this box. As we go base. And for the Islanders, John Tavares from Contenders. This is a Hart Contenders to $9.99. John Tavares. And spacer, and two base cards. Base card pile is going to fall over there in a second. All right. More base. For the LA Kings, all the Kings men of Jeff Carter. Featuring the Stanley Cup winners from last year. So there should be quite a few game worn gear cards in here for the Kings. And a couple of base. We look at what's up next. Here we got a elite rookie of Shea Genoway, number to $9.99 for the Washington Capitals. I was almost going to say Wild, but there's the Capitals logo right there on the back. And also on the front, didn't see it. Shea Genoway for the Washington Capitals. 10 minutes left in first overtime. Thank you very much, Travis, for the update. Going to the Capitals. And a spacer, a couple of base. Well, this should be the rookie treasures. So, let's see what we got. We got base, and an intensity of Jonathan Quick, number to 500 for the LA Kings. Jonathan Quick from Elite, number to 500 for the LA Kings. And for the Buffalo Sabres, we have a Travis Turnbull patch. 44 of 99 for the Buffalo Sabres. Very nice. Sean, 724.69. Nice looking patch. We can get a better focus. There we go. Numbered to 99 for the Buffalo Sabres. Very nice. And we finish out with two base cards. All right, box number three is in the books. Box number four here. Let me make sure I show that to you here on camera. Box number four. Oh, I also listed some single boxes that I had left laying around here. They've been laying around here for, hate to say it, but at least a couple of months. So I listed some single box breaks on eBay. I'm going to have one going Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. and leading up to the case break, which is yet to be determined on Friday. What did I put up? I put up 11, 12 certified. That was a base card, nothing to worry about there. You didn't miss nothing. Another base card. And for the Ottawa Senators, we got a towering defenders of Jared Cowan for the Sens. Not numbered, not autographed. So the four single boxes are the 11, 12 certified, 10, 11 luxury suite, 11, 12 ultimate collection. And what's the last box they put up there? 11, 12 titanium box. So some single boxes going next week. Just got lazy, didn't list them, finally did it this weekend. For the Chicago Blackhawks, Cup contenders of Patrick Kane going to Chicago in $2 bill. And for the Minnesota Wild, a Chris Foucault auto rookie jersey to $6.99 for the Minnesota Wild. So our auto rookie patch comes early, auto rookie jersey, I should say, comes early in this box for the Wild. And a couple of base cards. All right, base for the Toronto Maple Leafs. We got a game-worn gear of Mikhail Grabowski. Regular game-worn gear. Not a prime, not an auto. For the Leafs, yep, making sure that the Leafs logo is on the back. A couple of base cards. And base. A hard contenders of Phil Kessel for the Toronto Maple Leafs. A couple hits in a row here for the Leafs. Our contenders number to $9.99. There's our spacer and a couple of base cards. Alright, base intensity for the Colorado Avalanche of Patrick Waugh, number to 500 from Elite. Patrick Waugh to 500. Spacer. And two base. All right. Base for the Blackhawks, a Legacies of the Golden Jet Bobby Hall. And $2 bill. I do? Ah, son of a gun. Oh, let's see. That should be 60 auctions already listed. I can change them as long as nobody's bid on them. God dang it, I forgot to change the shipping to free on single boxes. For the Buffalo Sabres, a TJ Brennan. We got a bronze metallic marks autograph for the Sabres. So all the unbid on auctions, I will make sure I change tomorrow morning to reflect the free shipping. If any of you are in this room now and are going to bid on those single boxes, disregard the shipping charges. Shipping is free. And then I have to go back and correct the listings that have not posted yet to eBay. Alright, and for the Boston Bruins, a Vezina contenders of Tuukka Rask, number to $9.99. For Boston. Better I found out now than after all four breaks listed. And I got a 3, 6, 9, 120 listings that I got to worry about correcting. Derek Waugh for the Dallas Stars. Got the Buffalo jersey in front, but the Dallas Stars logo on the back of the card going out to the Dallas Stars. So don't worry about the shipping charges on single box breaks. Single box breaks always ship free. Got some thunder outside. Looks like we might get some rain here in Chicago. And here we have, is it the rookie numbered? It could be. We got a titanium rookie, and it's the same player that had the one of one rookie silhouettes last week. Mark Stone for the Ottawa Senators. And the Senators this week, is it the same person? It sure is. Jonesy 41. Card is numbered. Got the glare going on here. 56 of 60. 56 of 60, so that's the titanium Boston goal. Son of a... No. Oh. Mark Stone. Good hit for the Ottawa Senators. Jonesy 41. Numbered to his jersey. Very nice. Base cards. Boy, you wouldn't think it the way the Hawks played that first period, boy. Ah, gosh darn it. Boy, that just puts a damper on everything. All right. Elite rookie for the Calgary Flames of Akeem Aloo. Number to 999. Excuse me. To 999. And spacer and two base cards. So that is it for box number 4. Battery is good. Game is over. Not good for us Chicago fans. But here we go with box number 5. So far in this case break, 2 rookie silhouette primes. Here's our prism pack for last. 2 rookie silhouette primes. A titanium rookie numbered to the player's jersey. Coincidentally, it was the same person last week with the one of one rookie silhouettes patch, Mark Stone of the Ottawa Senators. So far we got some pretty nice stuff from this case. Base for the Boston Bruins, cup contenders of Zdeno Chara. Or Boston. And spacer and a couple of base cards. Base for the Buffalo Sabres. We have another scratching the surface autograph. This is of Pat LaFontaine for the Buffalo Sabres. And Sean, 724-69. Pat LaFontaine for the Sabres. And a spacer and a couple of base cards. So since I'm doing that hits only video recap, that will be the video that I upload to YouTube first, because it's going to take less time. So the recap video will post first to YouTube, followed by the full version that I'm recording right now. Heart contenders for the Boston Bruins of Tyler Seguin. So when you guys go there to watch the video and you're only seeing the hits, don't freak out. The full version is probably uploading as you're watching the hits version. Peter Mueller, game-worn gear for the Florida Panthers. Avalanche jersey, Panthers logo going out to the Florida Panthers. So here we go. There's the Florida logo. And a couple of base cards. Yep, hear the rain pounding down on the roof now. Base for the Ottawa Senators. Look at this guy. What is this, the only player on the Senators? Mark Stone. Either this is a wacky mistake, but this is another titanium jersey rookie numbered to his jersey. Mark Stone again from Titanium, numbered to 60. Those used to be case hits in Titanium. No, I'm not in the attic. Actually, I'm in the basement. And I can still hear it. Let's see. Which way does this go? Like this? I think. Yeah, 24 of 60. So if this is his true rookie card that we were chasing one per case in Titanium last year, this guy from the Ottawa Senators already has two of his rookies numbered to his jersey in the same case. What are the odds? All right, base, an elite rookie of Matt Watkins for the New York Islanders. Notice the Coyotes jersey, but the Islanders logo in the bottom and on the back. Going out to the Islanders. And spacer and couple of base. Battery's doing good. All right, base for the LA Kings, all the Kings men of Jonathan Bernier. Not numbered for the LA Kings. And a couple of base cards. This feels like our rookie auto jersey treasures pack. Let's see if I'm right. We got base, and another Bobby Hull Legacies for the Chicago Blackhawks. Numbered to $9.99 from Chicago. And it is the Minnesota Wild Chris Foucault. And again, that's another one. Double Chris Foucault, $6.99 for the Minnesota Wild. Well, I guess if you pick the right team, you can score some dupe rookie auto patches, jerseys, and titanium rookies, the way that Anthology has this stuff collated. All right, base for the Detroit Red Wings. We got a game-worn gear of Mr. Hockey, Gordie Howe. Not numbered, not autographed, regular game-worn gear of Gordie Howe. And a couple of base cards. Two packs to go here in box number 5. As we see a couple of base cards. And for the Nashville Predators, Vezina contenders of Pekka. For the Preds. Preds this week is K Lama 81. And a spacer. And two more base. Last pack for Anthology in box number 5. We got base. And we got a great outdoors of Claude Giroux for the Philadelphia Flyers, number to 500. Claude Giroux for the Flyers. And finish out with the spacer and two base cards. That is it for box number 5. Also got to move this stack of spacer and decoys. That's getting pretty big. Oh, drink. All right, here we go, guys, going into box number 6 and the halfway point in the case break. Starting next week, I'm going to have another kind of, award or bonus, I guess you can say. And I came up with this idea based on all the 101s that I've been hitting lately in my case breaks. I probably just jinx myself now, but anytime that a 101 comes out of the case, I'm going to have a real nice card to be random off between the other 29 teams. Heart contenders for the Islanders of John Tavares. So the only drawback is if your team hits that 1 of 1, you're not also in for the bonus card that I'm going to give away. It's going to be just for the 29 other teams that didn't. So that way at least everybody's hoping for a 1 of 1 to be pulled. And it's not going to be a jersey card or, you know, it'll be something nice. So I came up with that idea today. Anytime a 1 of 1 pops out, we're going to random off something really nice to 29 other people. Wendell Clark for the Toronto Maple Leafs, intensity number to 500. All right, you're calling a 1 of 1 Dalton Proud tonight, huh? Yes, that is the Thunder that you're hearing. And for the Boston Bruins, we have a auto rookie jersey of Carter Camper, number to 699 for Boston. So, like I said, pick the right team, you can get multiples in this product. Dalton Prout, 1 of 1. Well, I hope so. I'd like to keep my hot streak going of getting the lucky cases shipped to me. Vezina contenders of Ryan Miller for the Buffalo Sabres, number to 999. So 5 out of the last 6 weeks, that's a pretty good batting average. So, not to my benefit, just I get to brag about it. None of those cards are mine. But I do get the bragging rights to say that it came out of this break, or my breaks. Ooh, there's a big one. All right, base. For the San Jose Sharks, we got a John McCarthy bronze metallics mark auto for the San Jose Sharks. For San Jose and Sports and Stripes. And a couple of base cards. This one feels pretty thick too. What do we got here? Got to tear that one open. They don't want to slide out in this pack. That tight. We got base for the Montreal Canadiens. We got a legacies of Cornier. Sorry about those French names. I just can't do it for the Canadiens. For Montreal, and behind him for the Calgary Flames. We have another rookie silhouettes numbered to 99 of, who's this, Sven Bertici, and that's the best effort that I have on that. Looks like a Boston patch, obviously with yellow, white, and black, but it is for the Calgary Flames, so that is our third rookie silhouette. Barchi. Thank you very much. Also getting a speech lesson as I do my breaks here. Oh, so we got 3 rookie silhouettes in this case so far. Very nice. 2 titanium rookie cards, number 2 to player's jersey. Fortunately, they were both the same player. But them's the breaks. Base cards, here's a skunk pack. We haven't had one of these in a couple of boxes. I don't think. All base cards. Prisms are going to fall over back there. Base. For the LA Kings, a Mike Richards. Cup contenders numbered to 999 for the LA Kings. And spacer and base. All right, thick one here. It's got to be the rookie treasures. I haven't been wrong yet. As we knock over 1, 2 base cards and a 3rd base card. This is for the Nashville Predators. It's not rookie treasures. It's a Game Worn Gear Prime numbered 15 of 50 of Shea Weber for the Nashville Predators. predators. Cornwallier. Oh, brother. For Nashville, Shea Weber. I'm bad. I admit it. I admit it freely. I tell you guys every week I'm terrible at pronouncing some of these names. But that's not what we're here for anyway. Must sound like nails on the chalkboard to a few of you. For the Boston Bruins, a Max Sauve, elite rookie to $9.99 for the Boston Bruins. For Boston, spacer and base, last pack in the halfway mark in the break of box number 6. And we get 3 base, and for the Phoenix Coyotes, a game-worn gear of Paul Bissonnette. Jersey, not numbered, not autographed. So that is it for box number 6. All right, another something to drink. Oh, I got the fan going down here, but boy, it sure is warm. Box number 7. Here we go. Lucky number 7. Lucky number 7. Let's see if we're going to find the one of one that Aaron Ohm has called out in our lucky number 7 box. And here we go. With number 1. Alright, for the Minnesota Wild, we got a Vezina Contenders of Nicholas Backstrom, numbered to $9.99 for the Minnesota Wild. And a spacer, and 2 base. Next pack. And for the Florida Panthers, we got a Steven Weiss, Lords of the NHL jersey card. Steven Weiss for the Florida Panthers. For Florida, Lords of the NHL jersey card. Hi. And a couple of base cards. There's thunderstorms outside. Shouldn't you be under a box or something somewhere? And you got a couple of base cards. And a Hart Contenders of Shane Doan for the Phoenix Coyotes. Shane Doan numbered $9.99. And a spacer. And a couple of base. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. I burp. Base for the San Jose Sharks. A game-worn gear of Brent Burns. Not numbered, not autoed for the Sharks. Caught the hurricane on your motorcycle. Are you in Illinois? I would have thought that Urbay Cards. I'm guessing your Urbay Cards CCCP. Riding home in your motorcycle? Yeah, well, that's what happens when you let Boston win. The gods are angry. The hockey gods in Chicago. A Metallics Mark autograph of Andrew Desjardins for the San Jose Sharks. So a couple of Sharks hits, spacer and base. Thick one, so this has got to be the Silhouettes. Rookie Treasures. It is a Silhouette, so I'm not going to complain. The more the merrier. the Great Outdoors, Marion Gaborik for the Rangers, numbered to 500. Marion Gaborik, Great Outdoors. Oh, yeah, I remember. Did you keep that Landon Skog, or did you wind up selling it? For the Minnesota Wild, Tyler Kuma, numbered to 699. For the Minnesota Wild, Rookie Treasures, sold it. Yeah, you should have did pretty well with it, I'm sure. Yep, I remember very well now. You came and picked up that Landon Skog because you were in the neighborhood. Sorry you got caught out on your motorcycle. Actually, I'm going to be putting mine up for sale. I'm done. I've had my fun. Time to get rid of the bike. And a couple of base cards. And we got any Aspirations Elite Rookie of Casey Sizikis, if I'm saying that right, number 200 for the Islanders. The Aspirations die-cut rookie. And spacer and couple of base. You know that deal or no deal game that we play at the end of each case break? I haven't given away one of them cards in several weeks. I've been, I don't know, if you're looking at it from my eyes, fortunate as we look at Brett Hall Legacies for the St. Louis Blues. You guys have called out the bigger cards on your own week after week lately. So anybody that sticks around for the Deal or No Deal Bobby Ryan Luxury Suite stick card for the Ducks, anybody that sticks around tonight to play that game will be in it. There will be no trivia, so if there's three of you, there's three. If there's 10 of you, there's 10 of you. At least till we give away one of those big cards, and then we can go back to normal. But although it's fun, I'm feeling kind of bad that nobody's hit one of them lately, so I'm letting everybody in. The only thing is you have to be a member in this break as we look at three and a Silhouettes. No, it's not. It's a Towering Defenders Prime, numbered to 25, from Crown Royal of Dion Phaneuf for the Maple Leafs. So as long as you bought into this break, anybody that sticks around can play afterwards, no matter how many. That should increase the odds that one of you guys are going to find one of those cards. So got that going on after the break. As we look at base, and the Cup Contenders of Nazem Kadri of the Toronto Maple Leafs, number to 999. I'm sorry about that, Travis. Sorry. I only picked this usual 9 o'clock start time for my breaks, figuring that everybody would be done doing what they were doing on the weekend. But if you guys want to see these weekend breaks on Saturday done earlier, if you know the majority of you guys want that, I'll make that happen. I'm only doing them at 9 o'clock to make sure that everybody is done with their activities for the day and has an opportunity to be here to watch it live. But I'm off on Saturday, so if you guys want it done at 6 o'clock or whatever time, that's fine with me. I just did it thinking that was the best time, but it can be changed. As long as we got a majority on that. And I want to make it better for two people and make it worse for 10 others. So chime in on that if you want. We got two base cards and a Legacies of Curtis Joseph for the Toronto Maple Leafs. So we got like a few Leaf hits in a row here. Earlier would be better indeed. Yeah, earlier. I like the, well, I only did it at 10 o'clock tonight, Aaron, because of the Hawks game. I was hoping that it would be done by 10 o'clock and not going overtime, and I would have the opportunity to watch the entire game. That's the only reason that they've been pushed back the last couple of weekends, because of the Hawks still playing. 9 o'clock is the usual time that I do them, but if you guys want them earlier than 9 o'clock, that is fine with me. Heart Contenders of Claude Giroux for the Philadelphia Flyers. Yes, I do. They're all done at the end. We had a majority on the room of people last week that said do them all at once at the end, so the prison packs are just piling up until all of the anthology is done. And if you were just getting into the room here, Erie Bay, all prism cards ship, even the base, so there is no need to message me on anything on that. A luxury suite auto rookie jersey to 99 of Michael Stone. This one is going to the Phoenix Coyotes. Michael Stone, numbered to 99 for the Oats. And a couple of base cards. So you didn't miss anything on the prism packs. This one's rather thick also. Here's we got base, and a Great Outdoors of Carl Hagelin for the Rangers, number to 500. From Elite, the Great Outdoors for the Rangers. And for the Boston Bruins, oh nice, Michael Hutchinson, 22 of 99. Wicked awesome patches in this Bruins card. The Bruins are doing really well in this break. They did really well last week too. Get a focus on that. Yeah, look at those very nice Boston patches there. Number to 99. Very, very nice. Brendan Dylan Silhouettes Redemption. Oh, okay, yeah. Just giving a recap in the room there for someone that joined us late. For the Sabres, Jason Pominville. This card almost got me into trouble last week. This was the card that was stuck to the back of the 1/1 rookie silhouettes, and it was stuck perfectly. I was calling it for the Sabres. Didn't realize there was a card stuck to the back of it till later. Disaster avoided, and the 1/1 rookie silhouettes properly went to the Senators. But that was some weird stuff. Alright. Three base cards, and for the Edmonton Oilers, we got a Nikolai Hobby-Bulin game-worn gear. Standard jersey, non-numbered, non-autographed for the Oilers. And two base. Couple of base and an elite rookie of Sean Hunwick for the Columbus Blue Jackets. Numbered to 999, Sean Hunwick for the Jackets. Spacer and two base. Thick pack here. Gotta tear it open. And we got three base cards and four. The Tampa Bay Lightning Dana Terrell game worn gear, either patch or prime. I don't know which ones they are. Number to 50, our third number to 50 to come out of the case. But a very nice patch in there of Dana Terrell for the Lightning. And two base. All right, three base cards. Here's a skunk pack. All base. And our last pack in box number 8. Gets us two base cards, a Jaden Schwartz rookie to $9.99 for the St. Louis Blues from Elite. Jaden Schwartz to $9.99. And again, for the Boston Bruins, we got a Tyler Seguin game worn gear for Boston. Not numbered, not autographed, game worn gear. And we finish it out with two base cards. Box number 8 is in the books. Going into box number 9. Box number 9. Excuse me, our prism pack. And 10 packs of an anthology. Number 1, base, Avalanche, a Semyon Varlamov, Vezina Contenders from Playoff Contenders, Semyon Varlamov, and Spacer to base. Edmonton Oilers, a Ryan Nugent Hopkins, Cup Contenders, number to $9.99 for the Edmonton Oilers. The Nuge. And a Keith Louis for the Lightning, a Metallics Marks autograph, bronze for Tampa Bay. See on the back the Lightning logo. Haven't had any of them silver marks this week. We had a couple of them last week. Had a couple of bronze metallic mark autographs this week, but no silvers. Although we do have three silhouettes, two titaniums to the player's jersey number rookie cards, but no silver metallic marks. As we look at three base cards, spacer, and a skunk pack. Alright. For the Detroit Red Wings, a Pavel Datsyuk. Heart Contenders. For Detroit. Pavel Datsyuk. Spacer. And two base cards. All right, rookie treasures time. Rookie treasures. Or hopefully a 101. What do we got? Got a couple of base cards. We got a Great Outdoors of Nick Lindstrom for the Detroit Red Wings. Numbered to 500. Retired great Nick Lindstrom. And for the Chicago Blackhawks, we have a Silhouettes of Jonathan Toews. This is the autographed version. So an extremely nice hit for $2 bill and the Chicago Blackhawks. Our fourth silhouette, first non-rookie, but it is a Jonathan Toews Silhouettes autograph. Excuse me, for the Hawks, a couple of base cards. Right, I think we hit just about as many silhouettes last week as this week. Titanium rookies also. So I think from here, hopefully, let's have that 101 hiding in here somewhere. And for the Columbus Blue Jackets, a Cody Golubev. That's my best effort. Golubev. Golubev. I don't know. $6.99 for the Columbus Blue Jackets. For Columbus. Explain to me what the point of player cards are. Yes, the point of player cards are to make some companies that make them very, very rich, because people like us buy them. That's what the point is, to make lots of money for the companies. Seven Bartici, if I'm pronouncing that right from my lesson from Aaron Ohm, for the Calgary Flames, elite rookie. They're collectibles, just like Beanie Babies, marbles, China. David Runblad for the Phoenix Coyotes, another Metallic Marks autograph. And I'm going to do a battery swap after this box. My bars look like they're getting low, and I don't want to be in the middle of a box and have the camera go kaput. And two base. Got three packs to go. I should make it no problem. Stick in a fresh battery. I got two fresh batteries sitting here on the side. Got base, base, base. Oh, skunk pack. All base. Berchi. Yeah. Well, hopefully I was getting better or closer. Baby steps. Baby steps. Base base for the LA Kings, a Mike Richards Cup Contenders from Contenders, number to $9.99. And spacer and two base cards. Last pack for box number 9. We got three base. And for the Dallas Stars, we have a Jamie Benn game-worn gear from Titanium for the Stars. Jamie Benn. And two base. So that is it for box number 9. I'm going to do a quick battery swap and be back with box 10, 11, and 12. And we're in business. All right, here we go, guys. Box number 10. Box number 10. As we wind down another case break of Anthology. But we do have 12 prism packs to open up in a little bit. And then some deal or no deal. See if we can't give away something nice this week. Alright, one, two base cards for the Predators, Pecorine. We got a Vezina Contenders from Playoff Contenders, Pecorine. This is case break number 121, that is correct. And two base cards. Alright, we got base base, Great Outdoors of Braden Schenn for the Philadelphia Flyers, number to 500. Braden Schenn, the Great Outdoors. And for the Philadelphia Flyers, we have a auto rookie jersey of Brandon Manning. Had lots of him last week. Brandon Manning, number to $6.99 for the Flyers, auto rookie jersey. And again, a lot of hat trick bonuses are going to be going out this week with all the auto rookie jerseys. Hand out bonus cards. If you're able to hit an auto rookie and jersey in any combination from the teams that you own. But it's so much nicer when you get them all on one card. So you'll be getting some bonus cards in your packages for the hat trick. We got a Hart Contenders of Jaromir Jagr for the Dallas Stars. Not the Boston Bruins, Jager, spacer, and base. Three base cards, a spacer, equals a skunk pack, all base. Two base cards and a Martin Brodeur for the New Jersey Devils, Vezina Contenders from Playoff Contenders, number to 999, Marty Brodeur. And for the Detroit Red Wings, we got a game-worn gear of Luke Robitaille. Not autographed, not numbered, basic game-worn gear jersey card for the Red Wings. And two base. Okay, three base cards, and for the New York Rangers, we have a game-worn gear of Mark Stahl. Non-autograph, not numbered, game-worn gear for the Rangers, Mark Stahl. And two base cards. Two base cards, and for the Toronto Maple Leafs, a Legacies of Doug Gilmour. For Toronto, Doug Gilmour. Spacer, and two base. We got here three packs to go in box number 10. Had our had our rookie treasures come out of this box, so anything else is gravy. For the Toronto Maple Leafs, we have a Royal Lineage of Curtis Joseph, Felix Potvin, and Yossi Rinus. So three goalies in a row on a triple jersey from Crown Royal for the Toronto Maple Leafs. And two base cards. Social Security Contenders for Brodeur. That's funny. Everyone's great career has to come to an end sometime. And for the Boston Bruins, we got a Carter Camper, another elite rookie, the 999 for Boston. Could swear I called one of these out earlier in the break for Boston. And a spacer, and a couple of base cards. And we got three base cards here. And for the Edmonton Oilers, we have a Luxury Suite Auto Rookie Jersey, numbered to 99, of Philippe Cornette. If I'm pronouncing it the American way, for the Edmonton Oilers. Auto rookie jersey to 99 for Edmonton. And two base cards. All right, two more boxes to go as we jump right in to box number 11. Our prism pack and 10 more of anthology. Here we go. One, two base cards, elite rookie for the Toronto Maple Leafs of Yossi Rinus. We just had that in a triple jersey card, but here's his rookie for Toronto, number 999. And a spacer, and two more base cards. How many base cards this time? Two. Before we get to Gustav Nyquist of the Detroit Red Wings, we got a bronze metallic mark autograph. So all bronze tonight, no silvers. Of Nyquist for Detroit. And spacer and two base cards. So I guess we're due two more rookie treasures, one from this box and one from the next box. And we're also still crossing our fingers for the one of one that Aaron wants as we look at Bobby Clark Legacies for the Philadelphia Flyers, numbered to 999. And for the New Jersey Devils, we have a Patrick Elias stick card. Not a jersey and stick, just a stick card. Patrick Elias for the Devils. And two base. Here should be rookie treasures or better, just by the thickness of the pack. And we got three base cards, and it is not a rookie treasures. It is a Towering Defenders. Looks like a prime, numbered 12 of 25 for the Dallas Stars of Kari Lehtinen. Kari Lehtinen for Dallas. Towering Defenders. A little two-color action going there. And 12 of 25. For the Stars. And a two base. And we have a Vezina Contenders for the Colorado Avalanche of Semyon Varlamov. For the Avalanche. And a spacer and two base cards. All right, here's another thick one. This is going to be the treasures or better. Base, and a great outdoors PK Subban, number to 500, this year's Norris Trophy winner for the Canadiens. PK Subban, and for the San Jose Sharks, it is our auto rookie jersey of Tyson Sexsmith for the Sharks. Tyson Sexsmith to $6.99. And two base. Right, one, two, three for the Dallas Stars. We have a game worn gear of Derek Roy. Buffalo jersey there in the front, but it is the Stars logo on the back. And that's where the card goes, to the Dallas Stars. And we finish out with two base cards. Three packs to go in box number 11, and time is running out for another one of one to keep the streak alive. Two base cards and a JT Brown rookie of Elite for the Tampa Bay Lightning to $9.99. Tampa Bay. And our spacer. And two base cards. Well, maybe the one of one. Hey, Aaron Ohm, is there any one of ones in the Prism packs? Are there one of one versions of anything in the Prism stuff? As we look at three base cards, maybe that's where the one of one is hiding. Chris Pronger for the Philadelphia Flyers, Towering Defenders. Not numbered jersey card for Philadelphia. Yes, black parallel. All right, so we still got a few extra packs here for there to be a one of one hiding. Hopefully. Hopefully. We got a cup contenders of Louis Erickson for the Dallas Stars. Louis Erickson. Not that I am aware of. Not every case is guaranteed a one of one. I have not read that in any of the product descriptions from either manufacturer, not manufacturer, but either supplier that I get the cases from. As we move into our last box, box number 12. I'm just saying that I've been on a streak the last 4 out of 5 or 5 out of 6 weeks where there has been some kind of one of one come out of the case break that I've been doing. And I'm just wanting to keep that streak going. So I'm hoping to see another one for somebody. As we go to pack number one of the last box for the regular anthology break. And we get a couple of base cards. We get a Mark the Moose Messier Great Outdoors, number to 500 from Elite. Mark Messier, number to 500. And behind him for the Pittsburgh Penguins, another silhouette. Chris Letang, not autographed, but a silhouette nonetheless for the Pittsburgh Penguins. And who's got the Penguins? 4953 Ron, Chris Letang for Pittsburgh. So next, oh geez, Louise scared the crappers out of me. So that's, I think, 5 silhouettes in this break. 3 rookies, a Jonathan Toews, a Chris Letang, and a Legacies of Steve Yzerman for the Detroit Red Wings. Stevie Yzerman. That'd be great. That is the best way to end any case or box breaks that you're doing for people, is have the best card come out of the very last pack. Right. Got base for the St. Louis Blues. We have our 3rd Scratching the Surface autograph. This one is Jaden Schwartz. Did I pull Jaden Schwartz earlier? This might be a double. I think this is a double. Jaden Schwartz, Scratching the Surface autographs from Crown Royal for the St. Louis Blues. And FoxBiz.Robert. All right, here's a thick one. We're due at least one more rookie treasures. This could be it. We have a cup contenders of Henrik Zetterberg to $9.99 for the Detroit Red Wings. Henrik Zetterberg. And behind him is, geez, when it rains it pours, another Mark Stone. 145 out of 499. This guy with the Senators is cleaning up on this guy. 2 titanium rookie cards, number to his jersey, have already come out of this break. And here we have a rookie treasures to $6.99 of the same player, Mark Stone. So, Ottawa. Ottawa may not have a lot of hits in this break, but they definitely have some good ones. And we're looking at 3 base cards. And for the St. Louis Blues, a game-worn gear of Brian Elliott. Not numbered, not autographed. For St. Louis. And 2 base. Very good. And base. And for the Carolina Hurricanes, we have a Vezina Contenders of Cam Ward. Cam Ward for the Hurricanes. And a spacer and two base cards. All right, we hit our rookie treasures, but here's another thick pack. So let's see what's hiding in here. We got three base cards, and we got another rookie treasures. This is for the Toronto Maple Leafs of Yossi Greenis. And excuse me, I don't know whether this... No, this is a patch. 28 of 50, Yossi Greenis. 28 of 50 for the Toronto Maple Leafs. So a nice patch version here for $49.53, Ron. And two base cards. So two why do I keep calling them silhouettes? Two rookie treasures in this box. Anything else really thick? We got our shot for the 101 still. Hart contender Steven Stamkos for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Stamkos. And a spacer. And two base cards. Alright, base. Three in a row, and for the San Jose Sharks, we have a Towering Defenders of Brett Burns. Jersey card, single color, not numbered, not autographed, Brett Burns for San Jose. And two base in our last pack. It is not thick, so our 101 will have to be hiding, hopefully, in the prisms as we look at two base cards and elite rookie of Mike Conley to $9.99 for the Colorado Avalanche. For Colorado, and that is our last hit for Anthology. All right, 12 boxes of Anthology are in. Ooh, excuse me, I'm burping again. Fish pills are coming up on me. Anthology are in the book. We have 12 packs of Prism to open up. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Just wanted to count them out for you to make sure that one didn't get accidentally lost somewhere. And all Prism cards ship, every single one. Claude Giroux for the Philadelphia Flyers. Looks like a Prism base card for Philadelphia. Claude Giroux. And we got a Tyler Kuma Prism Red rookie card, numbered 33 of 50 for the Minnesota Wild. Tyler Kuma, Prism Red, and a rookie card of Yossi Greenis for the Toronto Maple Leafs. So a lot of him in this case for Toronto. That is pack number one of Prism. Pack number two, we have Anze Kopitar for the LA Kings base card. Anze Kopitar. We have a base Prism Red of Carey Price for the Montreal Canadiens. 27 of 50. 27 of 50 for Montreal. And our rookie card is Sven Berchi. Did I get it right this time? For the Calgary Flames. Not numbered for Calgary. Berchi. Next Prism pack should be pack number three if I'm keeping count correctly. Nicholas Backstrom for the Washington Capitals, base card. For the Capitals. Yeah, see? Hit me over the head enough times and I'll learn something. We got for the Detroit Red Wings a Thomas McCollum. And this is a auto prism. Doesn't say rookie on up in the corner, so I don't know if this is an auto rookie or a base rookie or whatever, but there's no rookie card stamping anywhere in the corners like on the regular prisms, but it's an autograph for Detroit. And the rookie card is Jeremy Welsh for the Carolina Hurricanes. Not numbered, not autographed. For Carolina. As we go into pack number four, I believe. For the St. Louis Blues, an Alex Pietrangelo base card. Not numbered. For St. Louis. For the Pittsburgh Penguins, we got a Sidney Crosby. And this is not numbered. It has like a refractor finish to it. Remember them refractors? Those were pretty cool cards from old days. I like the refractors. And a, guess what? A Mark Stone rookie card for the Ottawa Senators. What is this, the only player that the Senators have? Every card for the Senators has been Mark Stone. All right. Should be pack number five. And we got an Adam Henrique for the New Jersey Devils base card. For New Jersey, and go ahead, prove me wrong, Daniel Alfredson for the Ottawa Senators. Not numbered. So there is different players for Ottawa. And a rookie card of Mike Conley for the Colorado Avalanche. Not numbered, not autographed. Mike Conley. Should be pack number six of the Prism. And for the Chicago Blackhawks, we got a Patrick Kane base card. Patrick Kane. Timu Solani for the Mighty Ducks of Anaheim. That kind of refractor looking base card for the Ducks. And a Michael Hutchinson rookie card for Boston. Not numbered, not autograph, for Boston. And I don't know what to call this pack because I lost count. So we'll just say the next pack. Andrew Ladd for the Winnipeg Jets. Base, not numbered, not autographed, for the Jets. Really? Brandon Bolig, autograph rookie for the Chicago Blackhawks. Brandon Bolig. New product. I might have to talk to $2 Bill, see if he wants to sell me this Bolig. And another rookie card of Tyler Kuma for the Minnesota Wild. All right, next pack of Prism. Say that 10 times real fast. Next pack of Prism, next pack of Prism, next pack of Prism. Zach Parise for the Minnesota Wild base card. For the Wild, Zach Parise. And for the Phoenix Coyotes, a Michael Stone autograph rookie card. Michael Stone. For the Oats. And a rookie of Casey Sizikis for the Islanders. And looks like four packs to go. Got a Steven Stamkos for the Tampa Bay Lightning base card. Non-autograph, not numbered. Steven Stamkos. And we got a blue prism for the Ducks of Timu Solani. And that is 15 of 25. 15 of 25 blue Timu Solani for the Ducks. And a rookie card of Mike Connolly for the Avalanche. Not numbered in prism. Connolly for the Avalanche. All right, three packs to go. Three packs left for the one of one that I'm looking for. Hoping to keep my streak going. For the Philadelphia Flyers, we got a Sean Couturier. Not numbered. Base card for Philadelphia. Who's a Andrew Jordrey? I don't know. For the Columbus Blue Jackets, auto rookie card. For Columbus. And we got a rookie of Travis Turnbull. For the Buffalo Sabres. Not numbered. Rookie card. Travis Turnbull. Alright, two packs to go. Two packs to go. Zach Parise again for the Minnesota Wild. Base card. Not numbered. Not autographed. Minnesota. A Robert Bortuzzo for the Pittsburgh Penguins. We got an autographed rookie card. For Pittsburgh, not numbered. And a Sean Hunwick Prism rookie card for the Blue Jackets. Not numbered. Sean Hunwick. And our last pack of Prism for this break. Here we go. Rick Nash for the New York Rangers. Base, excuse me, not numbered. Rick Nash. And for the Vancouver Canucks, we got an Eddie Lack auto rookie card. Not numbered for Vancouver. And our last card is a Shea Genoway Prism rookie card. Not numbered, not autographed, and no one of one in this case. Damn it. All right, that is it for the recorded version of this video. Stay tuned next week. I haven't decided what the case break will be, but I got to vote in for a case of SP Authentic or a case of Titanium. I have single box breaks going Monday through Thursday, so check them out. Don't worry about what it says in the shipping portion of the listing. There is no charge for shipping. Shipping is free. Hope to see all of you again next week for the next case break. Until then, thank you and take care.